A bus driver in New Orleans is being praised for saving the lives of 9 students she was driving. Kia Rusev says her maternal instinct kicked in and she pulled the bus over. Security footage shows a bystander informing her that flames were coming from underneath the bus. She quickly evacuated everyone off the bus, and within moments, the front went up in flames. Photos show the aftermath. Rusev says she's taking a break from driving school buses for now, but she's quite the hero.
My goodness.